So we've had lots of downpours, thunderstorms, rain every hour on and off for a whole day.
This is at the River Lea, and you can see it's overflowing its regular banks. It's fast flowing as well. So when the storm was happening yesterday and this morning, it's been a lot worse. I've just made a small video so you can see what's going on and the speed of the water.
At the moment we can't see any birds, which is a shame.